There's fish. Right in the weed line. Right on the outside of that weed line. Eat her up out of there. Alright, little guy, but a nice hook set. I think hit right on the edge of that weed line. Nice little guy. Big it is, but that's hunkered down. That is hunkered down, those weeds. There it goes. Oh, there we go. Nice fish. Alright, I got hunkered down those weeds though. Okay, a little bit of a challenge to get in, but little pound and a half. I got two down there.
There's a fish. There's a fish. I don't know how big she is, but think. Too bad, little guy. It's a fish though. There's a fish. Oh, that's a good fish. That's a good, oh yeah. It's gotta be almost 4 pounds. Oh yeah. Great fish. Guys, we got a great fish here. Oh man, 4 jumps. It must be all good. Solid 3 pounder. There we go. Solid 3 pound fish. Back to that spinnerbait. That's what we're talking about, guys. Talking about fish like that on a spinnerbait. Beautiful fish. All right. Let her go. There's a fish. About time. Little dingbat. All that for a little dink. But it's a fish.